Connell McCauley, Carnlough, 35 years now, construction, just working the balance sites. We wanted to go out earlier on when the tide was full, you know, out in the boat earlier, but we weren't able to because there was a big swell, you know, it was too rough. So we just thought we'd take this evening and go out, even though the tides aren't right. But, well, it's good, good evening. We only go out off the coast and it's just stream up and down, you know, maybe a couple of hundred yards off the coast. Just with the lines out the back, you know. Well, the last time we were out with the full tide, it was last week, and we filled half that bucket with four or five of them biggies, eight, 9 pound, you know. So I think the fishing's good. I think the fishing's good at the minute. There's not much mackerel about. I haven't caught mackerel in a few years, like, you know. I wouldn't be out fishing all the time, but it seems to be just mostly pollock about. Get them skinned and filleted and into the frying pan.